Hello mates, this is the third video of NonicaTab PRO video series. As explained, we are reviewing each feature of our Revit add-in in a separate short video. This video will be covering the scheduler feature and how you can schedule your Dynamo scripts to be automatically run every 10 minutes or every time you open or save a Revit file, for example. If you are interested in learning how to set up a Dynamo script as we did in these two, you can review the first video of this series in which we explain step by step how to do it, the icon, description, and all the information in the bottom, how it's set up. In order to schedule a Dynamo script, we just need to go to the bottom and click on Setup Details in the drop-down menu. From here, all the scheduling information appears in this section, but it is important to underline that all this information will only be saved and applied when we click on Apply. If we close the window, it will not be applied and all the changes will be lost. If we want to schedule a Dynamo script to be run every 5 minutes, we just need to type 5. The minimum execution time is 5 minutes, so if we type a number that is smaller than 5, it will be corrected by the app. If you want to disable the execution, you just need to type 0. But in this case, we're going to leave it like 5. The script is automatically executed. There is no need to even go to the button and press on it. If you are doing other tasks, don't worry. When they are finished, the script will be run. In this case, we're just going to run the script with these two values, but we could also change them if we want. The script was run successfully, but if there are warnings or errors, there will also be some here. This was only the execution of a single script, but we can also set up an entire playlist to be run. So we just need to click on Schedule the entire playlist, and this will execute the playlist some here. As you can see, now two scripts are displayed. And then we got the Open Nonica website script. We can also set up this script to be run separately from the playlist. All the information of the playlist is always containing the first script. So if we want the second to be run separately than the playlist itself, we just need to unmark it. And then we will got the values empty again. So in this case, for example, we can set the value to 7. This will mean that the playlist that is set in this bottom will be run every 5 minutes containing these two scripts. But this bottom, the second bottom, will also be run every 7 minutes. 7 minutes later, the script is executed. Let's explore other options. So if we go to Setup Details again, we have 5 other options. We have Execute if open Revit file, Execute if save Revit file, if print, if sync with central model, or if load family. For example, if we want to execute the playlist as it is marked here, every time the Revit file is saved, we just need to click on this. And this will mean that after saving the file, this doesn't affect the saving, the playlist will be executed. So let's try. First, the file was saved, and then we got the playlist executing. This is tremendously powerful, as all these settings are also included in the export, import, and connect process. This can be deployed across teams, and all these tasks can be automatically done without even going to the button and pressing. Additionally, we can set the second script to be run individually every time a Revit family is loaded. We just need to go to Setup Details, and we first find the information of the entire playlist, but we just need to unclick it to see the information of this specific script. So we just need to click on Execute if load family. And then let's load the family. First, the family is loaded, and then the script was successfully run. So the same way it has worked for loading family, it also works for printing, so every time we print the Revit file, it will be executed, but also if we sync with the central model, or if we open a Revit file. In the next video, we're gonna review how we can export and import all the information of our bottoms, scripts, icons, names, description, everything to another computer very easily in two clicks. So have a look to the next video, and I hope you enjoy this one. Please keep in mind that you can try NonicaTab PRO for 30 days for free from Autodesk App Store. You don't need to add any credit card or any payment method. So thank you very much.